about something quite different. It's a little fixed blade review. I did some fixed blade reviews in the past. Most of them are outdoorsy kind of camp knife fixed blades in different sizes, materials, and blade steels. But this thing here is like an EDC small kind of fixed blade that I was just really attracted to by just looking at pictures on Instagram, and because I really, really love the maker of this fixed blade, because I have gotten to experience his work in countless collaborations with Kaiser and some other manufacturers. And this knife is actually made by Derek Pinkerton, who is probably a designer that you know if you're in the knife community for some time. He has done a bunch of different knives for Kaiser mostly, and you can see a lot of reviews of those knives on my channel because I really like the way that he designs and builds knives, his design language, especially his blade shapes, which a lot of times have this very aggressive, nice Warncliff blade shape. And this is my first actual custom knife from Derek Pinkerton. This is his Subtle Warning model, which stands for his small kind of neck knife, small EDC blade knife with, of course, the Warncliff blade shape. Also pretty neat name that he has chosen there for the knife for sure. And it comes with this nicely molded Kydex sheath. But now let's take a look at the specs of this Subtle Warning neck knife. So we have an overall length here on this of 12.2 centimeters or about 5 inches, with a blade length of 6.5 centimeters or 2.6 inches, slightly shorter cutting edge at about 5.5 centimeters or 2.1 inches, because it has a nice sharpening trowel there, as well as a little part where you can see the Ricasso. Weight wise, it comes in at 58 grams, just a knife, and at about 74 grams with the sheath, so about 2.6 ounces, everything considered. On mine, he used a gorgeous Vegas Forge Matrix Damascus, which is a stainless steel Damascus, and etches very nice and dark. And I have regular kind of carbon fiber for the scales, some standard Phillips head screws, and it's just so well made. And the thinness of the edge that he got this knife to is just absolutely amazing. He actually used a hollow grind on this blade, and it is such a laser beam. Look at how thin you are getting here at the Warncliff tip. So this is an absolute slicing master, great for piercing into things. And you can see, of course, it's not going to be a four-finger knife. I have small to medium hands, and for me, it's a three-finger kind of neck knife here. But it still is a very, very useful knife, especially to use in this kind of manner. And it's just an absolute gorgeous piece to be looking at and to behold. I absolutely love the pattern of Damascus, and I love how it interacts with the pattern of the carbon fiber here. Very, very nicely done. And the sharpening job is just outstanding. And also the edge is done extremely, extremely well. Price-wise for these custom Subtle Warnings from Derek Pinkerton, for a regular one with a standard kind of steel, which is not Damascus, you're looking at about $150 for Damascus, depending on which style of Damascus and what kind of particular finish. You're looking at 200, 220 for something like this. Of course, it depends on your handle material. If you go crazy and get any kind of mammoth tooth or something like that, then it probably will be more. But for regular kind of handle materials and steels, that are the price ranges for this little fixed blade. Normally, I'm not a neck knife or fixed blade kind of guy. I have about four fixed blades that I use regularly and that I keep in the collection. I had one neck knife a long time ago that I in the end sold because I wasn't really carrying it, but this thing is just an absolute gorgeous piece, and this will certainly stay in the collection for quite a long time. Absolute gorgeous work by Derek Pinkerton, and certainly will stand in here for one of my favorite designers. I love to have a piece, a custom piece from the designers that I most admire. You know, I have a Brad Zinker custom now. I have something from Guy Pogetti. I will have something from Remy Lavial, and some other customs that are on the way or that I'm trying to get my hands on. But this certainly will stay in the collection as probably one of the nicest neck knives that have ever been made. So I'm super, super happy with that. Performance wise, it's great. Look wise, it's absolutely stunning. And the way in dealing with the maker was absolutely amazing as well. Very responsive, very forthcoming to work with you on the things you want to have or want to have done. Really great guy, and certainly a maker you should take a look at, not only in his collaborations, which are also most of the times very, very impressive, but also in terms of custom knives. He builds a bunch of different models, bunch of different fixed blades and folders, and you certainly should check him out. And I will leave a link to his Instagram account down in the description below. And this was a little overview for these fixed blades. You can't show and tell too much, so this will not be a super long video. I just want to do some size comparisons so you can get a feel for the size. I'm pretty much zoomed in here, so you can see the F95NL will not fit entirely on the frame. I will zoom out a little bit here, so you can see it's much, much smaller than these two knives, of course. And then we have our standard kind of EDC benchmark knives. Here the bug out at the top and a pair of three at the bottom. Probably not going to help you that much, just to understand this is really a small kind of EDC neck knife kind of knife. And maybe I can show you blade stock, which is thicker than on a bug out. So it's a very small yet substantial and useful neck knife with some great fit and finish and amazing materials that he has chosen here. Absolute beauty. The only more sensible comparison I have for you is just my other neck knife or small fixed blade that I have in the collection, and that would be this little Samurai by Alexander Cheborkov, which still is larger than the warning here, but of course a totally different kind of knife. So here you can see my two little fixed blades of some very, very great custom knife makers. And I don't know, have a lot of these knives, but some knives I just love to have around because they're just beauties to behold. As you can see here, for example, also an absolutely gorgeous small fixed. And of these knives, not a lot have been made because of course their actual use pattern is pretty limited, but it's certainly a great proof of concept together with the little warning here. So, and with that last little flyby, so you can appreciate the Damascus steel here and the craftsmanship in 4K, because I upgraded my overall system here, so I now can edit and upload in 4K. So let me know if you notice any difference in the quality of the video. But that was the little overview of the Subtle Warning by Dirk Pinkerton, an amazing little fixed blade and something you should check out. Check out the link in the description. Also follow me on Instagram at 7ready_knife_reviews. And if you want to buy some new knives, check out White Mountain Knives and use my discount code 7ready to get 10% off your entire order. And if you want to, please support me on Patreon by kicking in a couple of dollars. You can get early access to all my videos. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day and goodbye.